been raised to believe that one day we'd grow up to become stickball players and midday idols and JV Rockefellers for the role. And I'm an athlete we trusted. Patience and gravy!
What's going on?
Just watching Fisticuffs Club on YouTube. And, it holds up.
Well, speaking of Fisticuffs Club, are you ready with your video for The Graduate tonight? You know, it's starting at midnight.
Yeah, absolutely. I was just gonna, you know, wait around here for a bit, maybe have some dinner, and then take it in on the Red Line Metro.
The Red Line? Haven't you heard? It's down all week due to scheduled track maintenance.
I don't own a car, though, and I don't have enough money for bus fare, so I guess I could run there, but that would take hours.
Anyway, I'm sure you'll figure it out yourself. I'll see you at midnight. All right, bye.
Shit.
The Red Line? Haven't you heard? It's down all week due to scheduled track maintenance.
I don't own a car, though, and I don't have enough money for bus fare, so
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I guess I can run there, but
I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without